Tagging your PDF documents is one of the main steps required to achieve accessible documents. The Reading Order tool is a powerful tool that allows you to remove, add, and edit tags or change the reading order of a PDF document. Let's look at how you can manually tag your PDFs. The first step to make a PDF accessible is to select the Full Check tool under the Accessibility tab to check if the document is fully accessible. To start, run a report selecting the Start Checking button from the Accessibility Checker option window. Then an Accessibility Check report will be opened in the left-hand side panel with all the accessibility issues found in the document. If you expand the first item, you can see that PDF tags are missing, and this is because the document doesn't have tags. Another way for you to check for tags is to go to the tag icon on the left side panel. Again, there are no tags available. To add tags to your PDF, go to the Reading Order tool via Accessibility. From the Reader Order tool, you can define the proper order of the page by clicking over Page Content Order, or add tags to the content by selecting the Structure Types Radio button. Let's first add tags to the document before we check if the reading order is correct. To do this, first select the document title by drawing a box over it and tagging it as Heading 1 from the Windows tool. Next, select the subtitle and tag it as Heading 2. Then select the text following the Heading 2 and tag it as Text. To add an image, just draw a box over the image and tag it as Figure from the tool. As part of making a PDF accessible, images need to have alternative text so that visually impaired users can access the image's description. To add alt text to an image, right-click on the small white box in the image and select Alternate Text. Then type in the text describing the image and click OK. Now that we have completed tagging the document, let's check the reading order of the page by selecting Page Content Order from the Window tool. The white boxes now show the reading order of the page. If you check the reading order of the document, you can see that the image is positioned in fourth place, but not in first place where it should be. To change it, click over Show Order Panel from the left side panel, select Image, and drag it to make it the second element. Check if the reading order is correct. If so, go to the next checkpoint from the accessibility report.